I'm Tovah, a journalism student here at the University of Nevada, Reno. With graduation coming up, we asked a few friends to try and memorize the Mackay Song, which all Nevada graduates have to sing at commencement. Some friends were more willing than others. I rearranged it in a singer-songwriter style, and then we recorded it here on campus in the Knowledge Center.
Where the tracky snow-fed waters draw from mountain crests, and the meadows meet the sagebrush by the sun's caress, cradled by the silver mountains neath the western blue, stands our noble alma mater, our Nevada U. As a miner on the desert prospects every place, so Nevada seeks a future with an upturned face. Everywhere she gathers knowledge, all that's good and true, gives she to her sons and daughters of Nevada U. We will ever live to serve her, live to give our best, live to make our alma mater pride of all the West. Let her praises wake the echoes while we pledge anew, hearts and minds and hands and voices to Nevada U. Oh, let her praises wake the echoes while we pledge anew, hearts and minds and hands and voices to Nevada U.